Hello everybody, it's your boy Kevin back it again with another video, and today this is not a normal video because I'm going to talk about some stuff that maybe is not going to monetize my video and stuff like that, but I gotta talk about it because I actually do not have enough time to actually go and record video for you guys. So you see that my I haven't uploaded for like nearly a week now. It haven't reached a week yet, but it's nearly there because I haven't uploaded much and I haven't had the time to record. I haven't had the time to edit videos and I haven't had time to upload it because I'm busy and I don't have stuff to actually go and buy to set up my my studio setup. See, you can just see the blank wall where it look kind of boring, and I'm going to post a poster, stuff like that, gonna make it more interesting. Anyway, the thing that I'm going to talk about is about the COVID, yes, about COVID virus right now, because in my countries, if you guys don't know, it's Cambodia, and there have been small cases of corona is going up, and there has been more cases, and at my town, at my neighborhood and also at anybody neighborhood, it is on lockdowns because there has been more surges in cases, and I'm pretty sure the government is trying to suppress that by putting us on lockdown, and I agree with that. And for some reason in my neighborhood, people, you know, they said they do not walk outside if you do not have important stuff to do and have a reasonable reason to actually go, but some, you know, they just don't listen to the rules and just go outside and stuff like that. And I see that our police and our government is trying real hard, even if it's raining, they are still in there, and I admire that. You know, until the lockdown is off, I'm not going to upload video. And I'm pretty sure the lockdown, they will determine it at 26. Yes, and for you guys in other countries, I don't know what date it is. So yeah, and I maybe upload with all starting from 26 or maybe not. I just wait for the news that if it's still on lockdown or not. And I hope, hopefully the lockdown is off, because if it isn't, it means that there are more people who have COVID cases, which is just, well, which is not good at all. And that's that. And this video isn't that long, I'm just going to talk about that much. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. It's been your boy Kevin. Bye.